An El Paso man is behind bars accused of setting a fire last week in northeast El Paso. 50-year-old Gil Kellner has been charged with arson of a habitation. The fire happened May 30th on Elkton. That's near the intersection of Hondo Pass and Railroad. Fire crews contained the blaze to the interior of the structure with no injuries. Kellner's bond is set at $100,000. We have an update.